often want to know if they can be more positive, be more optimistic. Well, it turns out that there is actually some research into a specific element of our lives that can predict whether we're going to be a positive person or a more negative person, an optimist or a pessimist. So there's something called attributional style. An attributional style is the way you describe the good things or the bad things that happened to you and the reasons why they happened. So, for example, if you succeed big at a project at work, you might tell yourself, well, I succeeded at that project because I'm really smart and I worked really hard and I did a great job. That's why I succeeded at that project, because I'm really smart and I'm great, I'm a good worker, I'm in the right job. Or you could tell yourself, well, I succeeded at that project at work because it was easy and I had this other person help me who was smarter than me. Now, the first person, that's somebody who's likely to be an optimist. I'm smart and that's why I succeeded. I'm a hard worker and that's why I succeeded. Whereas the second person tells themselves, I succeeded because it was a fluke and I got lucky and it wasn't that hard anyway. Same thing as to how you can describe the bad things that happened to you. If you screw something up at work, you could tell yourself, well, I screwed that up because I didn't work hard enough. I didn't have a lot of time to finish it, but I can do better next time. Somebody with a more negative attributional style would say, well, I screwed up because I'm just not very good at this and I'm not meant to do this job. So the thing about someone who's more negative is they take all the blame on themselves. And not only do they take the blame on themselves, but it's something that's going to last a long time. I'm stupid doesn't change. But if you failed because, well, I didn't have a lot of time to work on it, I didn't know all the parameters, but I'll do better next time, that's somebody who's more optimistic because they know that they can make those changes. So if you're somebody who has a more negative attributional style, you attribute the things that happen to you to negative characteristics of your own, now you know, and you can listen to that internal dialogue and make some changes.